armed with a Borg?
We'd only need to infiltrate a single vessel.
Huh. Just one?
I am prepared to take a shuttle and do this alone.
No offense, but how do you know that this wasn't some kind of a dream?
Seven was wearing a cortical monitor. She never reached REM sleep. She wasn't dreaming.
Unimatrix Zero is real. And so are the people who go there. They need our help.
What else can you tell us about this place? How many drones?
No one is certain. Axum told me there could be tens
of... Axum?
He's someone I used to know. He told me there could be tens of thousands, perhaps more.
How was it created?
Some of them believe it began as a random malfunction during the assimilation of a single drone, and eventually spread to the others.
Well, this is all very interesting, but are we sure it's worth putting our lives on the line?
It's my understanding that when we receive a distress call, we respond. Starfleet protocols.
She's right. This is no different.
I understand your reluctance, but Seven's discovered a potential weakness in the collective. Before we decide how to proceed, I'd like to learn as much about it as we can.
Too bad you don't have the luxury of an interlink node.
There is another possibility. A Vulcan technique known as the bridging of minds.
Go on.
I would need to initiate a mind meld with both you and Seven, acting as a telepathic conduit.
You make it sound like a conference call. Captain, it is my professional opinion that we wait
Objection
until...
Objection noted. I think you'll be turning in early tonight.